जय हिंद स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू अंजनास क्लास. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डील विद द क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ लेसन 4 फ्रॉम इंग्लिश बुक फ्लेमिंगो. एंड नेम ऑफ द लेसन इज द रेड ट्रैप. रेड ट्रैप इज अ स्टोरी रिटन बाय सेल्मा लगेलॉफ. लेट्स डील विद द क्वेश्चंस. स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स टेक अ क्विक लुक ऑफ द स्टोरी. We have here the summary of the story. The Red Trap is a short story written by Swedish author Selma Lagerlöf. The protagonist of the story is a red trap seller. He is very poor and does not earn much to lead a standard life. He is compelled to steal and beg to make his ends meet. He neither has a family nor a home. He wanders from place to place in search of shelter. ये कहानी एक रेड ट्रैप सेलर की है और वो चूहेदानी को बेचकर अपनी आजीविका नहीं कमाता, इसलिए ही इज़ कंपेल्ड टू स्टील, इसलिए उसको चोरी करना पड़ता है जिससे कि वो अपनी आजीविका चला सके. वन डे वाइल थिंकिंग अबाउट द वर्ल्ड्स कस्टम, ही सपोजेस दैट द वर्ल्ड होल वर्ल्ड एज अ बिग रेड ट्रैप. द कम्फर्ट्स ऑफ लाइफ आर नथिंग बट बेट्स. वी आर एंट्रैप्ड एज वी आर स्लेव्स ऑफ कम्फर्ट which eventually cause our miseries. We cannot escape the red trap till the last breath of our lives. The peddler once chanced upon taking shelter in the house of a generous old crofter. However, the next morning he stole the crofter's hard-earned money and fled into the dense forest. Ek baar wo sochta hai ki to usko lagta hai ki ye pura sansar bhi ek chuhedani hai. और जो यहाँ पर सुख सुविधा के साधन हैं वो और कुछ नहीं बल्कि बेट्स हैं, यानी हमको जाल में फंसाने के प्रलोभन हैं. और इससे जब हम एक बार इसमें फंस जाते हैं तो हम परेशानियों में पड़ जाते हैं और हम में से आखिरी सांस तक इस चूहेदानी से बाहर नहीं निकल पाते. एक बार इस व्यक्ति ने एक के घर में आश्रय लेने का सोचा और वहाँ रुका, और दूसरे दिन जब वो वहाँ से निकला तो उसने उस व्यक्ति की पसीने की कमाई थी उसको चुरा कर वो वहाँ से भाग गया. ही कुड नॉट फाइंड अ वे आउट ऑफ द फॉरेस्ट. लेकिन उसके साथ क्या हुआ कि उसको जंगल से बाहर निकलने का रास्ता ही नहीं मिला. एट दिस जंक्चर ही हैपन्स टू टेक शेल्टर इन अनदर हाउस ऑफ एन आयरन मास्टर. इस समय वो उसने किसी और के घर पे आश्रय लिया. वेयर द पैडलर इंट्रोड्यूसेस हिमसेल्फ एज एन ओल्ड फ्रेंड ऑफ हिज. द पैडलर इज ट्रीटेड विद द केयर एंड अफेक्शन बाय द आयरन मास्टर एंड हर डॉटर. लेटर इन द स्टोरी वी फाइंड आउट द पैडलर हैज चेंज हिज कॉन्शियस. ही लेफ्ट द स्टोलन मनी अलॉन्ग विद अ लेटर दैट रिक्वेस्टेड द फादर एंड हिज डॉटर टू रिटर्न इट टू द क्राफ्टर. द राइटर थ्रू द प्रोटागनिस्ट tries to convey the universal message that goodness in human being can be awakened through love. They can retreat from dishonest roads if they intend to. इसके बाद वो व्यक्ति जब जंगल में रास्ता भूलता है तो एक जगह उसको आश्रय मिलता है. वो एक लोहा बनाने वाले व्यक्ति के घर पे मिलता है उसको, और वो वहाँ पर उसको अपना पुराने मित्र की तरह इंट्रोड्यूस करता है. लेकिन जो उसको प्रेम और स्नेह मिलता है तो उसकी अंतरात्मा जाग जाती है और वो वहाँ से निकल पड़ता है, और उसने जो पैसा चुराया होता है वो भी वहाँ पर रख देता है और साथ में एक लेटर रख देता है. इस कहानी के से लेखिका हैं एक हमें संदेश देना चाहती हैं कि किसी भी व्यक्ति के अंदर जो अच्छाई होती है उसको प्रेम से जगाया जा सकता है. दे कैन रिट्रीट फ्रॉम डिसऑनेस्ट रोड्स इफ दे इंटेंड टू. और बुराई के रास्ते पर भटका हुआ जो व्यक्ति है उसको अगर वो चाहे तो वो अपना रास्ता बदल कर सही रास्ते पर आ सकता है. एंड नाउ लेट्स डू द क्वेश्चंस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, फ्रॉम वेयर डिड द पैडलर गेट द आइडिया ऑफ द वर्ल्ड बीइंग अ रेड ट्रैप. आंसर इज द पैडलर गॉट द आइडिया ऑफ द वर्ल्ड बीइंग अ रेड ट्रैप व्हेन ही वाज स्पॉन्टेनियसली थिंकिंग ऑफ हिज रेड ट्रैप्स. The peddler made his living by selling small red traps of wire. He thought that the whole world about him was nothing but a big red trap. Question number 2, why was he amused by this idea? Answer is, the peddler was a vagabond whose life was sad and monotonous. Of course, the world had never been very kind to him. That's why he was amused by this idea of thinking ill of the world as a rat trap. Question number 3. Did the peddler expect the kind of hospitality that he received from the crofter? No, the peddler had not expected the kind of hospitality that he received from the crofter. It was because he would usually find harsh faces when he knocked the doors of the strangers previously to seek shelter. Question number 4. Why was the crofter so talkative and friendly with the peddler? And the answer is, the crofter was so talkative and friendly with the peddler because he was leading a lonely life in the cottage. He was an old man who was living there without wife or child. So he was happy to get someone to talk to in his loneliness. Next question, number 5. Why did he show the 30 kroner to the peddler? Answer, the crofter was making his livelihood by selling milk in his old age. He told the peddler that last month he had received 30 kroner in payment. Thinking that the stranger might not believe this, he showed the wrinkled 3 10 kroner bills to him from a leather pouch. Question number 6. Did the peddler respect the confidence reposed in him by the crofter? Answer, no. The peddler did not respect the confidence reposed in him by the crofter. The rat trap peddler robbed the crofter of his 30 kroners by breaking violently the window pane of his cottage. Some more questions from this lesson. Question number 1. What made the peddler think that he had indeed fallen into a rat trap? This is a long answer type questions. किस चीज से उस पैडलर ने ये सोचा कि वो एक जाल में फंस गया है? एंड द आंसर इज, आफ्टर स्टीलिंग द क्रॉफ्टर्स मनी, द रेड ट्रैप पैडलर डिड नॉट थिंक इट प्रॉपर टू वॉक ऑन पब्लिक हाईवे, सो ही टर्नड ऑफ द रोड इनटू द फॉरेस्ट, बट ही गॉट एंट्रैप्ड इन अ बिग एंड कंफ्यूजिंग फॉरेस्ट. ही ट्राइड टू वॉक इन अ डेफिनेट डायरेक्शन, बट द पाथ ट्विस्टेड बैक एंड फोर्थ इन अ स्ट्रेंज मैनर. He walked and walked without coming to the end of the forest. Finally, he realized that he had only been walking around the same part of the forest. Now, this own turn had come. The rat trap peddler thus thought that he had indeed fallen into a rat trap from which he might not be able to escape. जब उसने क्रॉफ्टर का पैसा चुरा लिया और इसके बाद उसने वहाँ से वो भागा, तो उसने शहर का रास्ता चुनने की बजाय जंगल का रास्ता चुना और जंगल में वो जाकर फंस गया कि उसको महसूस हुआ कि अब वो एक रेड ट्रैप में फंस गया है और अब उसका नंबर आ गया है उस ट्रैप में फंसने का. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. व्हाई डिड द आयरन मास्टर स्पीक काइंडली टू द पैडलर एंड इन्वाइट हिम होम? एंड द आंसर इज, द आयरन मास्टर स्पोक काइंडली टू द peddler because he thought that he was captain and old regimental comrade who had resigned from the regiment. Thus the ironmaster thought that he was an old acquaintance. That's why the ironmaster invited the peddler to have his company for Christmas. Question number 3. Why did the peddler decline the invitation? Peddler ne wo invitation kyun thukra diya? And the answer is, the peddler declined the invitation of the ironmaster to go to his house. He had stolen 30 kroners from the house of the crofter who lived in that area. So the peddler thought that going up to the manor house would be like throwing himself voluntarily into the lion's den. Here are some questions from page number 41. Question number 1. What made the peddler accept Adela Willemsen's invitation? And the answer is, the peddler accepted Adela's invitation, who was the daughter of the ironmaster, in a very compassionate and friendly manner. Adela Willemsen had won the confidence of the peddler. She told the peddler that he would be allowed to leave just as freely as he would come to their house. She requested him to stay with them only for Christmas Eve. Because her genuine and friendly request, the peddler accepted her invitation. And the next question is, what doubts did Adela have about peddler? And the answer is, Adela had doubts about Padler that either he had stolen something or else he had escaped from the jail. Question number 3 from page number 41. Question number 3, when did the ironmaster realize his mistake? And the answer is, when the valet of the ironmaster's house had bathed him, cut his hair and shaved him, and he was dressed in a good-looking suit, the ironmaster realized his mistake. The peddler was not his old regimental comrade captain. In broad daylight, it was impossible to mistake him for an old acquaintance. The peddler looked a stranger to him. That is when the ironmaster realized his mistake. Question number 4. What did the peddler say in his defense when it was clear that he was not the person the ironmaster had thought he was? And the answer is, the peddler defended himself by saying that it was not his fault. He told the ironmaster that he never pretended to be anything but a poor trader. He said further that he had pleaded and begged to be allowed to stay in the forge. Then he offered to put on his rags and go away. Here are some questions from page number 29. Question number 1. Why was Adela happy to see the gift left by the peddler? Adela ko jo peddler ne uske liye gift chhodi thi usko dekhkar khushi kyon hui? And the answer is, Adela was happy to see the gift left by the peddler because the peddler did not prove himself to be thief and had not taken anything with him at all. He had left behind a little package which Adela was to be kind enough to accept as a Christmas present. He had also kept 30 kroner he had stolen from the crofter's house. Question number 2. Why did the peddler sign himself as Captain Von Staley? Answer. I think the peddler signed himself as Captain Von Staley because they were nice to him, as if he was a real captain or who would have caught in this worst rat trap if he had not been raised to the captain. Students, Majolis is a card game of Sweden. अब आप हमको अपने एरिया के कुछ और गेम्स के बारे में बताइए जो इस तरह से खेले जाते हैं, कार्ड गेम. एंड द आंसर इज लाइक हम एक गेम खेलते हैं चॉपर, लूडो भी खेलते हैं, और इसके अलावा हम और कौन से खेल खेलते हैं इंडोर गेम्स? तो उसमें आंसर है, बिसाइड्स कार्ड्स द इंडोर गेम्स प्लेड इन आर रीजन आर लूडो, कैरम, टेबल टेनिस एट्सेट्रा. Next question. A crofter is a person who rents or owns a small farm, especially in Scotland. Think of other uncommon terms for small farmer, including those in your language. जो छोटे farmer को Scotland में crofter कहा जाता है, हम अपने इलाके में small farmer को क्या कहते हैं, वो हमें यहाँ पर list करना है. The other terms for small farmer are granger, rancher, planter, tiller, cultivator, peasants, ranchman and grower. Students, let's take some short answer type questions. Question number 1. Why did the peddler derive pleasure from his idea of the world as a rat trap? Peddler ko usko ab jo uska vichar tha usse khushi kyon mili jisme usne ye socha tha ki world ek rat trap hai. People had never been kind to the poor peddler, therefore he envied those whose lot was better than this, and was rather amused to think that someday they too would be tempted by the bait and be caught in the rat trap. Question number 2. Why did Adela plead with her father not to send the vagabond away? And the answer is, we can ask this question in other way. Why did Adela still entertain the peddler even after she knew the truth about him? And the answer is, the idea had always thought that the peddler to be a poor homeless tramp. When his true identity was revealed, she felt very bad for him and his miserable condition and pleaded on his behalf. Question number 3. What was the content of the letter written by the peddler to Adela? And the answer is, the content of the letter written by the peddler to Edgar Wood that as he had been treated as if he was a captain, he wanted to be nice to them in return. Thus he requested the crofter's money to be returned to him. He wrote that he had left the Red Trap as a Christmas present to her, as she had inspired him to reform himself. Question number 4, what were the contents of the package left by the peddler as a Christmas gift for Edgar Wilmington? And the answer is, the package left by the peddler as a Christmas gift for Edgar Wilmington contained a red trap, 30 kroner in crumpled notes, which were robbed from the crofter, and a brief note for her explaining his conduct. Question number 5, what conclusion did the ironmaster reach when he heard that the crofter had been robbed by the peddler? And the answer is, when the ironmaster heard that the crofter had been robbed by the peddler, he concluded that the peddler would probably steal all the silver cutlery in the ironmaster's home and run away. Question number 6, so which is also a short answer type question. Why did the peddler knock on the cottage by the roadside? How was he treated by the owner of the cottage? And the answer is, the peddler knocked on the cottage by the roadside to seek shelter for the night. The owner of the cottage, a crofter, treated the peddler as a guest, giving him food, playing cards with him, and putting him up for the night. Question number 7. From where did the peddler get the idea of the world being a red trap? In what sense was the world a big red trap according to the peddler? And the answer is, the peddler was a vagabond who went around selling red traps. One day, as he was simply thinking about his own red traps, he was struck by the idea that the world was a big red trap. The riches, food, joys, and shelter served as baits to tempt people, just as red trap offered cheese or meat to tempt rats. As soon as one was tempted to touch the bait, the red trap closed and everything came to an end. Question number 8. Why was the crofter so talkative and friendly with the peddler? And the answer is, the crofter was an old man. He had no wife or children and lived alone in his cottage. He was happy to get someone to talk to and share his feelings with, so he welcomed the peddler in, gave him food, and even played a game of cards with him. Question number 9, why did he show the 30 kroner to the peddler? And the answer is, the crofter felt proud that he had earned 30 kroner from selling the cow's milk to the creamery. He thought that the stranger didn't believe him, so he showed him the money. Question number 10, how did the ironmaster react on seeing the stranger lying close to the furnace? And the answer is, when the owner of the Ramshow Ironworks came to the mill for inspection, the first thing he noticed was the peddler dressed in rags. Due to the dim light and the peddler's dirty appearance, he mistook the peddler for his old regimental comrade, Nils Olof, who had perhaps fallen on evil days. He was delighted to see him and invited him home for Christmas. So students, that's all for lesson number 4, the red trap. Ab aap in questions ko apni notebook mein note karenge aur isko aap learn karenge. So students, is tarah se humne सेल्मा लेगलॉफ के द्वारा लिखी गई स्टोरी को पढ़ा, द रेड ट्रैप, और उसकी फिर उसके बाद में उसकी समरी को बनाया, एंड आफ्टर दैट वी सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम दैट लेसन. प्लीज़ नोट डाउन दीज क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर इन योर नोटबुक एंड लर्न देम. थैंक यू वेरी मच.